There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one. He goes for the quick pin attempt. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Nice. An aggressive takedown does its job. How about we touch on Shade a bit? For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
Strap into those seats back home, people, because the WWE rocket ship has launched and will soon hit the stratosphere.
Well, only way to rise to the top of the WWE universe is to win consistently, and that's what he's looking to do here.
He's focusing on the face now. That landed perfectly. Truly spectacular. Cobb starting to slip some. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Watch out, that was power on top of more power. What a slam. Shade faltering some. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole.
Can he end it quickly? And he breaks the cover.
Very nice.
He'll have a headache tomorrow for sure. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
He's trying to mangle his face here. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
See if he takes the bait.
His drop kick connects. Caught him with a chop. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. And there's the counter. Well scouted. Flips the script on him there. Shade's in a bad way here. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
It's make or break time here. He absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
This guy's a machine.
Four.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Five. Six.
Back now inside the ring.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He might have it. He got him good there.
He's back in control here.
Cobb's starting to look human here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
And he goes for the pin. Not so fast. His shoulders are down.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. We've seen this before. Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
He's looking at it. It's all academic from here.
This one's
here. He goes for the win.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Jeff Cobb.
What an amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done.
Now you just got to take the win and build off it.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.